The Del Amo Superfund Site is a former synthetic rubber manufacturing plant that operated from 1943 to 1972. The 280-acre site is located near the intersection of the 110 and 405 freeways in Los Angeles, California. During early operations, more than 15,000 cubic yards of waste byproducts were deposited in unlined pits and ponds in a 4-acre waste pits area along the southern boundary of the plant property. Working with the state and the responsible parties, the US EPA decided to remedy the situation by constructing a multi-layered cap over the wastes.
The cap's purpose is to shed rainwater and moisture and keeping it away from some of the buried material that's underneath it.
To remove benzene, a chemical found in the waste pits that is known to cause cancer, the EPA also installed a soil gas extraction and bioventing system.
Through the first 5 years of operation, we've removed an estimated 52 tons of benzene contamination. EPA worked very closely with the local community when we were selecting the soil vapor extraction system technologies.
Soil vapor extraction, SVE, is a technology that sucks volatile contaminants out of the ground using wells that are placed in the soil above the groundwater. Our bioventing system injects the majority of the chemicals back into the ground with the addition of oxygen. This enhances biodegradation of the chemicals down in the soil. That increase in oxygen helps the microorganisms increase their appetite for the benzene. The remainder of the contaminants are then filtered out through a carbon filter that removes the contaminants and then vents the clean air to the atmosphere.
The goal of SVE at this site is to clean the soil above the groundwater in order to protect that underlying groundwater. Our initial estimates were that the SVE system would take approximately 12 to 15 years to reach our cleanup goals.
We're here today doing vapor sampling at the site. The goal here is to try to establish what the current conditions are down there. Based on that evaluation and this newly collected data, we'll make a determination as to how close we are to the cleanup goals and what is the next step. And you can see over my shoulder here, we have two mobile laboratories. As the samples are collected, they're brought to the mobile laboratory and they analyze those samples for potential constituents of interest at the site. Those chemicals that are being evaluated are run through a gas chromatograph and mass spectrometer.
Shell Oil Company has been very cooperative with us and with the state of California in designing, constructing, and operating the current SVE system and the cap system overlying the waste pits. Anyone who wants to find out more information about the site activities can visit our website